Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers all over the world. You are amazing. Why are people are scared to start their online business? Hello, this is Liezel. I am a wife, I am a coach, and a founder of Stevens Digital Marketing. Most people are afraid of change, right? I got your back. I certainly was. But life and business are all about embracing change. If you're afraid of failing or succeeding at your own business, just think about how you will feel if you didn't try. I decided to try because I have a goals and a dreams. I knew I desired success. I always remember this quote: I can accept failure. Everyone fails at something, but I can't accept not trying, by Michael Jordan. Make no mistakes, your life will change when you start your own business. But how? It changes is up to you. If you think you have what it takes, you owe it to yourself not to try. At the end of the day, no one is stopping you but you. How I stop being scared? You know why? Because I have a big voice in my life, and I have a big God. I pray to God and ask for His guidance in my life. He led me to this amazing opportunity that I found 2 years ago. To anyone who wants to start a digital business but you don't know how, I have found a way. Be part of booming industry that is growing globally. With so many changes in this world, the digital business is moving faster than ever. So if you're serious about giving it a try to reach more time to spend with your family, more flexibility in life, to have a side hustle, even part-time or full-time, to have a better life for your families and future, to achieve your goals and dreams, to help more families to be successful, and of course, a lot of people in need. Yes, guys, I am inviting you to join our free live webinar workshop every Tuesday and Thursday at 8 p.m. by registering your name and email address at my website, www.lizzystevensonline.com, so that I can send you your personal link for our live workshop every time that we have live workshop. And I know that a lot of moms everywhere who are looking for a change and want to spend more time with your family, with your kids, and you are earning as well. So see you on the other side. Happy Mother's Day again. God bless. Love you all. Bye. See you on the other side.